大家好，我叫梁成美，目前在英国伦敦大学金史密斯舞蹈与表演孔子学院担任国家公派教师。我教学的主要内容有健身气功和太极拳。英国健身气功协会会长李辉老师是我的恩师，在英国工作期间，我与李老师学习了许多健身气功和太极相关的功法和知识。我是2013年开始学习健身气功的，当时我还是一名大学生。自从我接触了健身气功，我便爱上了它。目前我在英国教授健身气功已经有3年半的时间了，学生来自世界各地，各行各业，各个年龄段的都有。许多学生已经成为了我在英国最好的朋友。许多学生反馈，在练习健身气功之后，他们的身体素质得到了提高，身心得到了放松，缓解了压力。在疫情期间，有学生在线上与我学习八段锦之后反馈，他的新冠后遗症得到了很好的改善。我坚信，国之交在于民相亲，民相亲在于心相通，文化是人们交流和沟通的纽带。我愿为健身气功文化的国际传播与交流尽自己的一丝绵薄之力。谢谢。
Hello everyone, my name is Christina, I'm 27 years old and I'm from Greece. I have been learning for almost a year health qigong with Cheng Mei. Cheng Mei is an outstanding teacher and I'm feeling so lucky that I have found her. I really love practicing qigong and the thing that I love most about it is the feeling that I'm getting after practice, which is such a blissful feeling.And Qigong also has helped me quite a lot with the clarity of my thought, because as a person I have been overthinking and I'm still overthinking, but after I practice Qigong I feel more calm, more relaxed, and I love being in such a state. I just want to say thank you, Cheng Mei, for teaching me this way, and I'm really looking forward to continue keep learning this with you.